Welcome, 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 ladies and gentlemen. How are you? How's everybody doing out there, man? Listen, I know everybody is tired of being in the house, but right now it's the safest place to be. So everybody, just stay in the house, stay safe. And you know what I mean? This shit will all be over in the next couple months. So with that being said, let's get it, y'all. This is Beastie Boys' Root Down. This was probably one of the most requested joints. So let's get it and see what this is all about.
That's a record.
Kind of dope. I'm assuming Root Down is like the roots and where they're from. That's what I'm assuming, but let me know in the comment section if I'm wrong. Yo, this is fire, man. The last joint, the last Beastie Boys joint that I watched, they was rapping, but it was more like light and fun. Like, this is more some shit. They showing off their skill and their technique, you know what I'm saying? This is dope. Nobody sampled this. Let me know. Maybe somebody sampled it. I didn't catch it, but I don't believe I've ever heard this sample before. But it's very catchy. Like, honestly, that whole I'm gonna put my root down, I'm gonna root down, put my foot down, and they ain't like, yeah, and if we bad, I gotta put my loop down. Like, that's some shit I honestly feel like could be played right, like, in this generation with the right beat and everything. This could actually pop off right now. This is dope. This was back in the day where they wasn't cursing like that, but it's crazy because the Beastie Boys clearly didn't give a F. They was cursing. It was just the radio or the music videos who was editing it. But back then, people wasn't cursing in rap music like that, so it was cool because they're showing like they were some of the first people to do it. You know what I mean? It's so amazing to see the old school New York, like, man, from where it used to be to where it is now, and just how time flies, man. It's crazy. It's really like insane to see, You know what I mean? Like, oh man, this is dope, man. This is really like just a time machine moment, you know? I put my roof down. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a good one. That's definitely going into my favorites playlist. If you don't know how that works, at the end of the year, I'm going to go through all my favorite reactions. We're probably going to cut the list from either 5 or 10 of like my top favorite, like NJT's top favorite reactions of 2020. You know what I mean? I'll make that a video, and then we're going to wipe clean for 2021, all right? Everybody, I apologize if my energy is a little off, if I'm a little... You know what I mean? I kind of don't feel myself. Unfortunately, I found out one of my coworkers, or one of my like old partners I used to work with, passed away from the coronavirus a couple days ago. So I haven't been doing videos as much, and I'm just trying to get my energy and the vibe back. You know what I mean? But I didn't want to go too many days. And a lot of times these videos and stuff help me. So I said, you know what, man, it's time to get back on my feet, you know, and let's get it going. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, another good one, NJ Cheese approved. I gotta drop a like on this joint. I thoroughly enjoyed it. More comments, more requests down below. Like, comment, subscribe, social media links down below. Hit the sub button and then wash your motherfucking hands, alright? With that being said, everybody, peace. Cheese.